The insurance industry is a legacy industry. It's been around for hundreds and hundreds of years, you know, essentially unchanged for that period of time.
Insurance is one of those industries where we felt a little protected, but we know that that disruption is coming, and Allstate's really tackled that head on.
At the beginning of our digital transformation journey, we realized that when a customer reports their accident initially, they were providing a whole bunch of rich detail that we're not able to capture effectively.
When a customer calls us, it's a pretty traumatic experience for them. So we want to make sure that they can move through that feeling of fear and to reduce all of their effort and the friction that they need to go through.
We set out to solve how do we capture that initial customer interaction to make it a less effortful experience for our customer.
So we've leveraged technology to make things really quick and easy for them.
We decided we were going to capture all of the voice calls that we had with our customers. As part of capturing that, we were going to transcribe the calls using artificial intelligence techniques.
With our transcription work, when a customer reports their accident initially, we're able to take all of that rich detail and figure out, without involving them, how to process their claim. They only have to explain what happened once. Custom speech allows us to create custom models that'll specialize it for our insurance-specific vocabulary.
The ability to customize was a really powerful thing for us. It was one of the things that Microsoft offered us that a lot of other providers didn't. This work is helping us evolve in that journey to move to a digital world and to meet the customers where they expect to be met.
Being at the forefront of innovation really puts us in a great position to take care of the consumer, be very empathetic with the consumer, and do so in a manner that absolutely exceeds all of their expectations.